Thanks for watching. I've had quite a few inquiries on this knife, so I'm going to do a video and hope that that explains a lot, some of the questions I've been getting. Okay, so this has got this little lever thing here. See if I can do this with one hand. And then when I push it back, it pops out. Okay. And then, let's see here. If I can do this with one hand here. Okay. Sorry. All right, so I'm going to stretch that out. Okay, so now, the other question was the length. Okay, so here's the handy dandy ruler, and I believe it's about 7 inches. Maybe I should go on the other side of it. There we go. Okay. All right, so, okay. And then, is there a name on it? Looks like something that they tried sharpening it or something there. Alright, and then I'm not sure what that is. It looks like it was in a, they were burning the tip or something. I have no idea. Alright, it does say stainless steel there. And then there is an M in a circle. You can't really see it on here, but if you look at the pictures and make them a little bit bigger, you can see it. There's an M inside of a little circle there. I'll try to get as close as I can, but it's not working. Okay, and then to close it, they're asking, so then, let's see here. I don't want to chop my finger off, but... So I'm going to push it back. It does not close on its own. I'm not sure if it's supposed to do that. I've never heard of anything doing that, but maybe they do. What do I know? But I do hold it down, and then... Hold on a second here. Sorry, you guys are probably getting dizzy. I do pull it back and push it in, and then I can bend it. Let's see if you can see it now. Okay, so once I have that pushed down, it allows me to put it back in there. And then it closes, and then I just put the little flapper at the top again. All right, so this is the one you guys want to see. It's a little flapper thing opening to make sure it opens. Okay, so open it again. There you go. It opens up. Okay, and then to close it, I guess I don't have to hold it to close it. Okay, what do I know? All right, then you just close it back, and then to get you know the picture of everything. And there you go. Thanks for watching.